Who knows why we're doing this? There's lots of different reasons that we could pick. I think it's a combination of all. It could be that we're insomniacs and we can't sleep unless we've done a good 300Ks on the bike. It could be we're show-offs and want to feel like we're special.
I think it's almost maybe a bit of the explorer gene. If I was born, say, 200 years ago, I would have loved to have been on a ship and explore new places. And this seems like that sense of adventure and exploring what the unknown is.
We're going to break the world record for cycling around the world on our trusty steeds.
In 110 days, smashing the current world record.
We're going to be going through 20 countries.
Through 5 different continents.
29,000 kilometres.
From the depths of Death Valley to the height of the Pyrenees.
We're going to be battling the elements and experiencing foreign cultures.
It'll be epic.
Think intrepid journeys.
And the long way around.
It's the amazing race, but breaking records.
With the conflict of white swap.
This is the story of two Kiwi blokes taking on the world.
Literally.